What's up YouTube, and welcome back to another Planet Zoo. As you can see, we did this in the last episode, but we still have only one zebra and two giraffes. So, as you can probably tell by the title, we're going to be doing black rhinos. But the sad thing is, they're critically endangered in the wild. So, yeah. The black rhino is not white or anything. But obviously, it's an add-on species, so, like, yeah. So, I think... What do we do? I might just do a bit of the pattern, like... Just on the video. Like a 50. I'm kind of a bit... So that's just gonna be the rarest. It's not really rarest as such, but it's sort of rarest. So yeah, and hopefully like this video won't be too long, but a decent amount. So we did that bit, and yeah, I'll be back when I get the patterning all done. And yeah, so I'm back, and as you can see, I just did this. This is the rhino exhibit, and right next to it is the African savannah. So like, you walk up and then you can look in, you're a bit more elevated than like the rhinos. So let's just, first of all, we need to get the rhinos. So we get a male. There we go. Let's go to what is that African leopard king male? A jaguar. I'm not gonna question that. Alright, so let's get a male and a female. And this one here. So I think one of the drafts is gonna have a, well, not the man. Yeah, year 9. So next month in game. So where is Zebra? This up. Didn't even know that happened. And Zebra is over here. Here comes our rhinos. No, obviously, you don't have to size because it's based off the Indian rhino, so obviously, it's not. Ooh, that's injured. Can tell by the face. So the rhinos are really cool, and this one's not at, like, it's kind of more plain, like, so they have space to roam, but they also have bush. Right, let's just see the giraffe babies. And then we can't get any more giraffes or plain zebras, and hopefully it just comes up by these four, well, two and two. So I think this is the animation. One. This one. Yep, this one. And it is a female. Black rhinoceros is the best. Have two zebras over here. And by the way, look, these are grown as well, just so flower patch. Rhino is over here having a drink. Yeah, that's actually a really cool view there. So I think it's time we make the machine for so you can make the extinct animals. But at least think extinct in the wild. Here we go. Just say so we can use these to put inside an exhibit that we want the extinct animal to be. So it's not this one, not this one, but this one. So this is the one that we kind of bring extinct animals back. So yeah, hopefully we can eventually use that. And also you see, it has a clock. So like that uses the time that it's from when it went extinct and it brings it back. So yeah, that's cool. I've seen a giraffe on the island. Right, so I'd say that we could upgrade that, but yeah. Alright, so hope I'm gonna get a baby zebra. Hopefully. Yes! Next year in game. Alright, so that's a while away. Alright, so let me just check the time of the video. Alright, and so that's gonna be it for this episode, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!